agency to have to present their tax returns while doing so, but that's not a requirement. And so the question now is, you know, should that be forced upon by a state investigation, which I think is really significant here, where we don't have that requirement? I mean, what the White House, what the president's lawyers are saying is, not only can you not indict, you can't even investigate during the course of his presidency. There's precedent being set, so be careful which side you root for, would be my takeaway.
Michael Smirkanish, thank you very much. Great to talk to you.
And you can watch CNN Smirkanish tomorrow at 9 a.m. Eastern Time.
Get over. Jesus Christ, look at all that space. What the f-? Move over, turn. There you go. You got it. Ugh.
It's a live culture. The stuff in the pills isn't live. It's live culture.
It drives away.
Mix it with a little.
Sort of like a.
It got
like
to
Amway.
Thank you.